Thank you for joining us today for our film on dynamic forms.
K-8 students.
We begin at the student portal login page. You will type in your LACCD student ID number, your password, and click the sign in button. When you arrive at the student portal navigation page, you will click on the to-do list icon right below the manage classes icon. On the to-do list page, please click on Supplemental Application K-12. Once you have selected Supplemental Application, please be sure to read through the fine print. Once you have reviewed the information, please select your home campus listed below. Once you have selected your home campus, you will be sent to the Dynamic Forms sign-in page. If this is your first time using Dynamic Forms, please select Create New Account. When creating a new account, please put in all required information. We begin with a username. It must be 8 characters long and must contain at least one letter. The next step is to create a password. It must contain at least 8 characters. It cannot contain your username, and it must contain 3 out of the 4 characters, such as uppercase letters, lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters such as the at symbol, the and symbol, and the money symbol. This next portion is for personal information. You must include your first and last name, a valid email, and select a secret question. Choose a question that best fits you. Once you have done all necessary steps, please select Create Account. Filling out dynamic forms. If you receive this message, be sure to check that you are correctly logged in. If not, please make a Dynamic Forms account. Prior to filling out the Dynamic Form, please ensure that you read the Admissions, Fees, and Conditions fine print. Now that you have read the fine print, it is time to begin the Dynamic Form. Students must complete the K-12 student information section. Your first and last name and your email address are already included. You must include your date of birth, your address, the city, state, and zip code in which you live in, your phone number, and your college student ID number. There is a drop-down menu for student grade and high school. When selecting the student grade drop-down menu, select K-8 as shown. You will choose File. You will upload your middle school transcript here. You will select the high school drop-down menu, look for the middle school you attend, and select it. If you do not see your middle school listed, scroll all the way to the bottom and select the other option. If you select the other option, you will put the name of your middle school, the address, the city, state, and zip code. You will then have to put the first and last name and email address of your middle school counselor. The second to last portion is the parent/guardian information section. Please include their first and last name and their email address. Now you are ready to sign. Select Click to Sign above Student Signature, and a pop-up screen will appear. Be sure to read the Disclosure and Consent section before signing electronically. Once you have read the Disclosure and Consent section, type in your name and select Sign Electronically. Your signature and timestamp will appear automatically. Once you have signed, scroll down to the College Enrollment Information section, select the term and year, as well as your home campus. You must type in the course or courses you choose to take and the number of units per course. Your last step is to select Submit Form. Congratulations, you have now completed your dynamic form. Parents and Guardians. We begin at google.com. In the search bar, type in Dynamic Forms. When your options appear, select Create a New Account. Parents and Guardians must also make a dynamic form account. You must fill in all necessary sections to create the account. If you're unsure of what you need to do, please go to the student section of the video and follow along. Once the student has completed their section of the dynamic form, you will automatically receive an email. On the email, select Click here to complete your section of the form to proceed. You will scroll down to the Parent Guardian Authorization section. This is located underneath the College Enrollment Information area. Before signing, please ensure that you read the fine print. You will click above parent signature where it says click to sign, and a pop-up box will appear. Be sure to read the disclosure and consent section before signing electronically. Once you have read the section, type in your name and click the Sign Electronically button. Your signature and timestamp will appear automatically. Once you have signed, scroll all the way to the bottom and click Submit Form. You and your child have now completed your portion of the form. Their high school representative will receive an email to complete their portion of the form. This concludes our video. If you have any questions, please reach out to your home campus for more information.